I'm taking myself out of the competition, and production stated that that's why neither Brian nor Cole is going home today. And I just want to say, actually, you said something, like, while you were competing in there that made me think a lot. You said, what'd you say? If you can't, like, crush the ants, you can never walk in something. So, I think my response to that is, like, I think that might be true in some scenarios, but right now, my financial situation is definitely a lot better than you guys. And it's not because I pity your background or anything, but because I think this, if taking myself out can get you guys one step closer to, like, winning, then I will do that. So, since I wasn't here for the money, I was here for the experience. Today's the fifth day, right? I think that I've learned a lot from you guys, and yeah, so I want to say thank you to you guys.
Thank you.
And Cole, I'm so sorry that I have to leave you here, but thank you too. And to the audience, thank you guys for supporting me this far, and I really appreciate it. I hope you guys can continue to support me in the future. So thank you to you guys. And one more thing is, I am gonna give the remainder of my chips, which production originally gave me to bribe you guys for my first mission. I will put it all here, and I think it's up to you guys to split it however you guys want to. And yeah, it was a lot.
Hey, Jeff, sorry to interrupt, but speaking of chips, that sack of chips that we were gambling with, that's still up on the bureau.
It's right there.
Oh, it's right there on the dumbass.
Oh, they bet on Brian. Trouble pop? They lost it.
What?
You bet on Brian, he cheated.
Oh.
So does that go to Cole?
Yeah, we'll go to Cole then.
Oh, Cole's still alive.
Yeah. These are what I have left. You guys can split it however you want. And good luck to everyone.
Thank you.
I hope you guys can fight.
Good luck to you, too.
Good luck,
Jason. Can we have a round of applause for Jason?
And I'm sorry for, like, the things I did, but...
You had to.
Okay.
You shouldn't be sorry. Huh. You were a killer, but in a good way.
Yes.
You did your job well, and...
I think.
And probably no one else can do it as well as you did. So you shouldn't feel bad about being forced to do what they asked you.
I think, also I want to explain me giving back your chips. Part of it was because, I was trying to buy your chest, but also really because I didn't want to take it from you. They told me to just take it, but I wanted to give more than what you originally had because I want to thank you for trusting me, so that's why I gave you that much.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
No, don't worry about it. I think all of us are very stressed. And also when, like, asking about the fishes when you were drunk, I was trying to get my missions done as fast as possible. It wasn't, my mindset at that time wasn't too, I'm gonna manipulate all of you guys into telling me, but I just want to get it done fast. So I'm sorry that, like, if it felt like manipulation, and yeah, I'm sorry.
You beat us, so you did good.
Yeah.
Like, fuck, don't apologize for that.
Yeah, well, thank you guys so much. Yeah,
thank you.
You think you can't crush the ants, but you did.
No.
You know you can when you have to.
Yeah.
But keep that in mind.
One more round of applause for JC. Paul and JC, how about you guys go up to bedroom 2 and say your goodbyes. You dropped one, Cole.
I was on the chips.
Here you go, man.
Like, I think, yeah, downstairs I told them that I hoped you would win. You still have, like, a hope.
Yeah,
like,
well, okay.
Yeah, and, I think, well, you have 100 that I betted you on for you, and, yeah, I think, I hope you continue to do well, yeah. Yeah, stay strong, okay?
Yeah, what are you going to do? You go to Taiwan?
Yeah, I'm going back to my family.
Okay.
Yeah, I miss them.
Well, cool. Maybe you can be a streamer or something. You'll have an army. You'll have an army of lonely guys.
Thank you.
Pay money to do that.
Yeah.
I'll take the gay guys can do that. I won't do anything.
Yeah. Okay. Well, thank you for supporting my decision to leave. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, all right.
I hope to see you in the future.
There goes the hottest girl in the house. Oh, wait, no, the other Summer left too.
Summer.
We better get some new people in here.
Yeah.
Bring. Wait, no, we can't talk about it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, I hope things go smooth.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
All right.
I guess that's it.
Yeah, that's it. I think. I think I made the right choice in this. I think.
Okay.
Yeah. What were you gonna say?
I guess.
Nothing. Yeah, I think you could start using that vault to store your chips because it's starting to get a lot, right? Yeah, and I think that's all I wanted to say. I think to the audience, thank you so much for one last time. Thank you, and fighting for everyone, I guess. Thank you. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, don't cry too much. Yeah.
I don't 99% of the time, so.
Yeah, I think.
It takes a lot, yeah.
I think you can do it, and yeah, don't lose sight of your morals, too, I think.
Okay. Oh, the thing I was going to say, I don't use any much social media. I know you do, but maybe I'll follow you on Instagram and that's it. Like, I'm not going to be
You're probably
weird.
Not going to find
not,
it.
Okay, well, if you don't
Yeah, it's
a Because I'm not, like, I won't message
yeah.
you. I'll just,
no,
like,
no, you
see,
can message
you know,
me. Like, I would like to keep in touch.
I never keep in touch with people.
It's a JC and an underscore and an FOXI for,
I'm sure you'll be, like, tagged or in something.
Tagged?
I'll just find you that way.
Okay.
I'll ask people. I'm sure they found everything. I'm sure they know where I live. So,
yeah. Well, thank you, Melissa. Thank you for trusting me. I'm sorry for a lot of things that I lied to you about, but yeah, I think, and you should go find out what that tapping noise is too.
Yeah.
And the clue in the. Yeah, I'll see if I could still watch Fish Tank without paying money because I don't want to pay. But I'll see if I could keep an eye on things. Yeah.
Okay. Well, good luck out there.
Good luck to you. Yeah.
It's a long flight.
Yeah, it is. It's also costs a lot, so.
Yeah.
Can I keep this bag of gum-gums, though? Can I keep it? Okay, thank you. Because I want this. Alright, I'll see you then. I'll go pack up my stuff. Alright.
See ya.
See you.
Bye.
Okay, I'm gonna stay here to pack up my stuff. Also, these snacks, just keep them. Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you guys. Thank you for supporting me all this way, and I'm sorry to disappoint you. Yeah. But I feel like this is something I had to do, and yeah, I miss my family. I don't want my mental health to get destroyed, and yeah, thank you. That's all I want to say. Yeah.